Good morning, students. Today we are going to read chapter 1st, History of a Computer. Today's topic is computer language. So let's we start now. The computer language is defined as code or syntax, which is used to write programs or any specific application. The computer language is used to communicate with computers. The process of writing program is called programming. Computer language can be classified into following categories. First generation as machine language. Second generation as assembly language. Third generation as high level language. Fourth generation language. Fifth generation language. First is machine language. Machine language is a low level language comprised of binary digit. Since computers are digital devices, they only recognize binary data. The binary data is processed as input by the CPU. Second is assembly language. An assembly language is a programming language that can be used to directly tell the computer what to do. In this language, mnemonic codes or symbols are used. Third is high level language. An high level language is a programming language designed to simplify computer programming. There are two types of translator programs. First is interpreter. Second is compiler. Third is high-level language. And high-level language is a programming language designed to simplify computer programming. There are two types of translator programs. First is interpreter. Second is compiler. First is interpreter. An interpreter directly executes instructions written in a programming or scripting language without previously converting them to an object code or machine code. Second is compiler. A compiler is a computer program that translates computer code written in one programming language into another language. Fourth is fourth generation language. Fourth generation computer programming language are closer to human language than other high level languages and are accessible to people without formal training programmers. Fifth is fifth generation language. A fifth generation programming language is programming language based on problem solving using constraints given to the program rather than using an algorithm written by a programmer. Next is characteristics of computer. A computer works with much higher speed and accuracy compared to human while performing mathematical calculations. Computer perform calculations with 100% accuracy. Next is reliability. A computer is reliable as it gives consistent result for similar set of data. If we give same set of input any number of times, we will get the same result. Next is versatility. Versatility refers to the capability of a computer to perform different kinds of work with same accuracy and efficiency. Next is storage. Storage is the capacity of a computer to store data. Next is famous personalities in the field of computer. First is Charles Babbage. He is known as the father of computers. He was a mathematician and mechanical engineer who invented the concept of digital programmable computer. He invented the analytical engine and difference engine, which become the base of today's computer. Next is Blaise Pascal. He was a French mathematician responsible for a series of discoveries. He also invented the first calculator called Pascaline in 1965. Next is John Napier. He is known as the discoverer of logarithm. He also invented Napier's wand and made common the use of the decimal point in arithmetic and mathematics.